I went to take the KLR for a ride yesterday and it wouldn't start. And today I just kind of cranked on it a few more times and it fired up eventually. Not really sure what it was. It's been sitting for a little while. Kind of been neglected, I guess. Maybe the fuel settled or something. I don't really know. But it's running good now. I'm going to take it out and ride it a little bit more. So I guess if you let them sit, they don't like to start. I don't know. See ya.